world is changing. The planet's heating up. What the fuck is going on? Rearranging. It's like everything happened all at once. What the fuck is going on? The people rising in the streets. The war, the drought. The more I look, the more I see nothing to joke about. Is comedy over? Should I leave you alone? Cause really, who's gonna go for joking at a time like this? Should I be joking at a time like this? I wanna help to leave this world better than I found it. And I fear that comedy won't help, and the fear is not unfounded. Should I stop trying to be funny? Should I give away my money? No. What do I do?
Healing the world with comedy, the indescribable power of your comedy. The world needs direction
from a white guy like me.
Bingo.
Who is healing the world with comedy. That's it. The world is so fucked up. Systematic oppression, income inequality, the other stuff. And there's only one thing that I can do about it while being paid and being the center of attention. Healing the world with comedy, making a literal difference metaphorically. A Jew walks into a bar and I've saved him a seat. That's healing the world with comedy. I'm a special kind of white guy. I self-reflected and I wanna be an agent of change. So I am gonna use my privilege for the good.
Very cool, way to go!
American white guys, we've had the floor for at least 400 years. So maybe I should just shut the fuck up.
I'm bored.
I don't wanna do that. There's gotta be another way,
yes,
for me to help out without standing on the sidelines.
Never.
The wait is over. I'm white and I'm here to save the day. Lord help me channel Sandra Bullock in The Blind Side. Healing the world with comedy, making a literal difference metaphorically. And yes, most likely if you wake up in a house that's full of smoke, don't panic. Call me and I'll tell you a joke. If you see white men dressed in white cloaks, don't panic. Call me and I'll tell you a joke. Oh shit, should I be joking at a time like this? If you start to smell burning toast, you're having a stroke or overcooking your toast.
If you wake up in a house that's full of smoke, don't panic. Call me and I'll tell you a joke. If you see white men dressed in white cloaks, don't panic. Call me and I'll tell you a joke. Oh shit.
Should I be joking at a time like this? Somebody help me out, cause I don't know. And I wanna help to leave this world better than I found it. And I fear that comedy won't help, and the fear is not unfounded. Should I stop trying to be funny? Should I give away my money? No. I know